Out in the West Texas town of El Paso, I fell in love with a Mexican girl. Nighttime would find me in Rose's Cantina, music would play and Felina would whirl. Blacker than night were the eyes of Felina, wicked and evil while casting a spell. My love was deep for this Mexican maiden, I was in love but in vain I could tell. One night a wild young cowboy came in, wild as the West Texas wind. Dashing and daring, a drink he was sharing with wicked Felina, the girl that I love. So in anger I challenged his right for the love of this maiden. Down put his hand for the gun that he wore. My challenge was answered in less than a heartbeat. The handsome young stranger lay dead on the floor. Out through the back door of Roses I ran, out where the horses were tied. I caught a good one, it looked like it could run. Up on its back and away I did ride, just as fast as I could, from the West Texas town of El Paso back to the badlands of New Mexico. Back in El Paso my life would be worthless, everything's gone in life, nothing is left. It's been so long since I've seen the young maiden, my love is stronger than my fear of death. I saddled up and away I did go, riding alone in the dark. Maybe tomorrow a bullet may find me, tonight nothing's worse than this pain in my heart. And at last here I am on the hill overlooking El Paso, I can see Rose's Cantina below. My love is strong and it pushes me onward, down off the hill to Felina I go. Off to my right I see five mounted cowboys, off to my left, right a dozen or more. Shouting and shooting, I can't let them catch me, I have to make it to Rose's back door. Something is dreadfully wrong, for I feel a deep burning pain in my side. Though I am trying to stay in the saddle, I'm getting weary, unable to ride. But my love for Felina is strong, and I rise where I've fallen. Though I am weary, I can't stop to rest. I see the white puff of smoke from the rifle, I feel the bullet go deep in my chest. From out of nowhere, Felina has found me, kissing my cheek as she kneels by my side. Cradled by two loving arms that I'll die for, one little kiss and Felina good.
Your sweet lips a little closer to the phone. Let's pretend that we're together all alone. I'll tell the man to turn the jukebox way down low, and you can tell your friend there with you to go. Whisper to me, tell me, do you love? love me true? Or is he holding you the way I do? Though love is blind, make up your mind, I've got to know. Should I hang up, or will you tell him he'll have to go? You can't say the words I want to hear while you're with another man. Do you want me answer yes or no? Darling, I will understand. Put your sweet lips a little closer to the phone. Let's pretend that we're together all alone. I'll tell the man to turn the jukebox way down low. And you can tell your friend there with you, you'll have to go.
Mississippi River boat. I used to be known from coast to coast as the slickest gambler afloat. I dealt the cards from Minnesota to the harbor at New Orleans. I made a lot of big money on a riverboat. I loved a lot of pretty riverboat queens. Riverboat, riverboat, I love your whistles way. I wish I was back on the riverboat instead of in the Memphis jail. Yeah, yeah. a big man got on the riverboat our last time in St. Paul. He had a lot of money, but his luck went bad, and the riverboat won it all. He said, I dealt from the bottom of the deck. He pulled a shiny knife. Before that gambler lunged at me, my 44 took his life. Riverboat, riverboat, I love your whistles wail. I wish you was back on the riverboat instead of in the Memphis jail. Well, they came on the boat and they took me to jail when we got to Tennessee. A gambling man has very few friends. Guess nobody cared for me. So I might be here for a many long years, but if I ever get out, I'm gonna head straight for that levee and get me a riverboat heading south. Riverboat, riverboat, I love your whistles well. I wish you was back on the riverboat instead of in the Memphis jail.
The sky, but what good is that moonlight? when I could see you again, dear, that the fire of love would burn once more. But I guess that's wishful thinking and too much to be wishing for. Just thinking how you once kissed me, wishing that it hadn't meant goodbye. But I guess that's wishful thinking. I'll just live my life in dreams and long for your love. It's you I'm wishing for, and it's you I'm thinking of. My heart echoes the love words you spoke. How I wish I could hear them from you. Won't you answer a heart that is broken and make my wishful thinking come true?
Was I farther from your conscience standing next to the wall? I suspected there was something that you were telling me, and last night I learned the reason for it all. I was looking through your window, saw you kissing someone else. You reached up and turned my picture slowly face to the wall, face to the wall, so you wouldn't have to see anything at all to make you think of me. Did the cheapness of the moment make you feel ashamed and small? Was I farther from your conscience standing face to the wall? Alone out in the darkness were the eyes that worshipped you. As you cheated me, I watched idol fall. With your arms around another and his lips where mine should be, then I saw you turn my picture slowly face to the wall, face to the wall, so you wouldn't have to see anything at all to make you think of me. If the cheapness of the moment make you feel ashamed and small, was I farther from your conscience standing face to face?